Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Welcome back in your SST class. How are you, dear students of class 3? I hope you all will be fine. Dear children, today we will study remaining part of chapter number 3. Open book page number 14. Valley. Valley is the land between mountains or hills. Now this is the land between mountain and hills, जो ज़मीन mountain और hills के बीच में होती है उसे कहते हैं valley. A valley is a low area between hills, often with a river running through it. Now valley is in between hills or mountains. Our country Pakistan is blazed with valleys. I'm giving you few examples like Hanza Valley and Neelam Valley. Desert. This is desert. Desert is hot and sandy place with very little landfall. Up desert, any large, extremely dry area of land. Zameen ka aisa hissa jo bahut khushk hota hai aur jahan pe bahut kam barish hoti hai. Aur yahan pe desert, jahan pe jis ilaqon mein desert hota hai, to wahan pe garmi bhi bahut zyada hoti hai. Jaise in our Sindh, Thar desert is very famous. Okay, come to hill. Hill is around, not very steep mountain erosion. Ab jaise ki we have studied earlier, we have studied in previous class about mountain. They are in cone shape. Aur ye hill jo hai wo round shape mein hoti hai. Much shorter in height than a mountain. अब ये hill mountain से थोड़ी height में छोटी होती है. River is a large stream of naturally flowing water that ends up into the sea. A river is a natural flowing water course, usually fresh water, following towards an ocean, sea, lake or another river. Plateau. Plateau is a large portion of flat land that is higher from its surrounding areas. Plateau, a large portion, मतलब ये ज़मीन के जो इर्द गिर्द इसकी ज़मीन होती है वो इससे plateau थोड़ा उससे ऊपर होता है. That is called plateau. Coast. Coast is a long stretch of land along the sea. As you can see in the picture, this is long stretch along the sea. ज़मीन के इर्द गिर्द जो ये समंदर के इर्द गिर्द जो ये लॉन्ग स्ट्रेच है इसको कहते हैं कोस्ट. बीच. बीच इज द एरिया ऑफ लैंड कवर्ड विद सैंड्स, शिंगल्स, पेबल्स रनिंग अलोंग द सी. एज आप में से किसी ने बीच का विजिट किया होगा अलोंग द सी. एज आप में से किसी ने बीच का विजिट किया होगा. ओके. सी. सी इज अ लार्ज बॉडी ऑफ साल्टी वाटर दैट कवर्स मच ऑफ द अर्थ. सी, जैसे कि कराची में है सी व्यू. सी इज अ लार्ज बॉडी ऑफ साल्टी वाटर दैट कवर्स मच ऑफ द अर्थ. ये सी का समंदर का पानी जो होता है वो बहुत नमकीन होता है और ये पानी उसके जमीन को बहुत कवर करता है. ओशियन. Ocean is a deeper body of salty water which is made up of many seas. Oceans cover 3/4 of the surface of the earth. जैसे कि ocean का पानी भी बहुत salty होता है and we cannot drink water from ocean. और ocean ज़मीन के तीसरे हिस्से को cover करते हैं. Okay dear children, we are done with chapter number 3. So students, your today's homework is mark T for true or F for false. You have to solve all these true false and complete the names of landforms, and you have to solve this exercise too. This is your homework. We'll meet in next class. Till that, take care. If you have any question regarding this chapter, you may ask your subject teacher on WhatsApp group. Okay children, we'll meet in next class. Bye bye.